breaking overnight in Taunton. Fierce flames burning through a home. This was the scene on High Street. You can see flames shooting through the roof and thick black smoke filling the air. We've just learned that three people were displaced from that fire, but no injuries were reported.